Hey, one more. That sounds great, huh? Thank you, everyone, for sacrificing for you to be here tonight. We thank you. This is a great warm-up for our performance that we have on Saturday at the Fine Arts Day. This is our most important audience here. And then our second most important audience is to the county, the community that we support. So we will be there to perform at Fine Arts Day. Our groups start at 9 o'clock in the morning. They have us in groups of about 8 performances, and it runs about an hour to an hour and a half. And then everybody kind of regroups. We're assigned our performance time and what time to be there and when to warm up and things like that. So a really big performance, and there'll probably be at least 250 or 300 people there, not more than that. So it'd be a great audience for them to perform in front of. If you can be there, we get home some parent information for you. They have a link if you wanted to buy tickets online and things like that. I'll also send out an email. Hopefully that was helpful to you. So those are the first two songs that we'll sing on Saturday. The first one was a melody from the Sing movie, and the second one I think most of you recognize once the music started is A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman. And then we're going to close out tonight for you with a title from Smallfoot, which is called Moment of Truth. And I'm sorry, I need to recognize our soloist before we go. Our first soloist, if you'll raise your hand, check it in, everybody, Megan Clearman. And then the second soloist is a duet, and this is very special. Megan, I know. We have somebody who was unable to be here tonight, and they filled in at the last second, like literally in the last 20 minutes while you got here. Anybody know the solo? They said yes, and they came right to it with the lyrics memorized and everything, so that was great. And next we had Avery Wilson. And then next was Paris Day Glass. And then Emily Tidwell. And then before we get drinks was Sarah Alvarez. And then closing out tonight is Claire Wheeler on Moment of Truth.